Here we are, backside of Seven Oaks Dam. There's the pond. You can see how far up the water level has been before in the past. We'll probably get 50 feet down or so. Awesome area. Let's see what we get into here. If there's any fish out here. Should be a lot of fish out here. Andrew's doing his first cast right now. There is, looks like some weeds and stuff. Trees. Look at that reflection. Here's the pool right before. Water outlet. Here's the Sand River, which flows down and through behind the dam. You guys can see parts of the old aqueduct up there. Show you later on the way out. Right up there, see the ruins of the old aqueduct from back in the day. There's your old aqueduct once again up close. They had a tunnel built that nose back like 1800 probably. Dave, a real man. There, just hiking back in further on the Santa River from where we had to park the car. So, see what it leads to. It's a neat area. Here we are. We're at the Santa Ana River number one hydro plant. There's some old buildings.
Oh. Look at that old equipment.
Yeah. That was very neat. Overhead wire. I'd like to know where this wire is. It has to be really high up. Doesn't look like it's been used in a while, huh? Water used to flow out from there over to the creek or the river. dry for a little while. I'll see what's up here. There's the pipe. Be a building up there. Freaking, that becomes a dead end, huh?